Hafa Day and Tirawami Marianas, welcome to Blackboard. Today, we're going to learn about accessing your courses. You can access your courses from the black panel on the left side of the Blackboard website. When you click Courses, all the classes you're taking are available on one page. You can choose to view your classes as a list or in a grid. When you click on a class, it will take you to the course page. Your classes are arranged so that all the course material, interactions, and tools are right at your fingertips. This allows you to quickly find course content, access the course calendar, join class discussions, check your course grades, and send a message. When you're ready to start learning, go back to course content and click on the modules or folders that are under course content. Click on the content or link to open the file. When you're done reading and understanding the content, click the arrow on the upper right-hand corner to move on to the next content. Move through the modules based on your teacher's instructions. You see, Blackboard makes learning easy. Whenever you're having trouble finding something, you can always ask your teacher for help. Remember to take breaks and enjoy your time learning.